I'd like to believe that every single woman is a warrior. We're all warriors. A woman is faced with different challenges every single day. I think she plays different roles. It requires a certain amount of power and strength and courage to be able to do that every single day. I think women sometimes are a bit too hard on themselves. I used to be like that myself. I've learned a lot from being an athlete. It teaches you dedication, discipline, determination, and to not be afraid to fail. Failure is a part of our lives. I think men feel it as well, but I just feel like maybe women express themselves better or express themselves differently. We will all make some mistakes along the way. They make us who we are. It's important to do everything in your life without any fear. When I say I am fearless, I mean in the truest sense that I am fearless. When you know you're doing something right, you have nothing to be fearful of.